fun into a world of endless possibilities. The subject to the laws of limited predictability. Of variables and risks and increased inefficiencies that undermine our efforts to conclude successfully. We're living in a cone of uncertainty, magnified by many inconsistencies, affected by a lack of preparation, sketchy plans, poor investigations. At the early stage of every situation, well within the danger zone, living in a cone of uncertainty. Uncertainty. Unable to assume as yet, unwilling to invest on a concept that is wrapped in doubt, scrutinized and second-guessed. What will be the end result when you put it through the test? Truth that cannot be revealed without sufficient evidence. Living in a cone of uncertainty, stifled by a heightened inability, due of course to certain complications, predictions that fall short of expectations, theories plagued by misinterpretations, inaccurate and error-prone, living in a cone of uncertainty. Cone of uncertainty. I believe there's some things you can do to control your destiny. I believe that sometimes things just happen, it was simply meant to be. It's not all black and white, no way, there's an area of gray. And if you ever stop believing, it's a time you gotta pray, yeah. So you can make it through the cone of uncertainty. Oh, a cone of uncertainty.
Thy kingdom come,
thy
will be
done. A cone
that will on earth, as it is on earth.
A cone of uncertainty.
Our daily bread, forgive us our trespasses, our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass.
A cone of uncertainty.
And lead us not into temptation, but to the
cone. A cone of uncertainty.
Deliver us from the cone of uncertainty.
Certainty, a cone of uncertainty.